I recently screwed up my hair. I don't know if you can see this. You guys are high for a reason. Fucking commercials. So I wet this just to slick my hair. I don't wet it too much because I have to take the machine to it. Sorry, my. I just woke up. Well, not just woke up, but. She's in pieces. Oh no, did I cut my long hair? This is why I like went to the barber now. So I don't mess this up. I keep losing more and more hair. It's like I go higher and higher each time I do it. So now I'm gonna do the other side. Mm-hmm. part. I don't even know if you guys are going to be able to see this. Hopefully I don't flash anybody either.
Right.
This is what it looks like. I mean, I didn't do my hair, and I'm not going out, so I just did whatever. But that's how I do it by myself, and unfortunately there was a lot of long hair casualties because I can't see very well to begin with. And, yeah. Let me turn around. The bottom of the back's like all red because that's my life anyway. But all in all, not bad. If I can't make it to the barber, then this is what I do when I can't take it anymore. But I figured I haven't posted me shaving my head or anything to do with my hair in a while, so I figured here you go for my peoples that like that kind of thing. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to check me out on Facebook, Instagram, Vampire Freaks, and what else? What else do I have? What else do I have? That's it, I think. Yeah. And that's about it. Thanks for watching. Bye.